Welcome to the PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is biopolymer plant. Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath laid the foundation stone for India's first biopolymer plant in Lakhimpur Khiri, Uttar Pradesh, on 22nd February 2025. The plant, to be built at Balrampur Chini Mills Limited's Kumbhi Sugar Mill Complex, will cost 2,850 crore rupees. The plant will be the first in India to produce PLA from sugarcane and will be powered entirely by renewable energy.
Drishti IAS in Noida is offering an IAS GS Foundation, prelims plus mains, course in an offline batch. Admissions are open for the English and Hindi medium batch. For more details, contact 8750187501.
Let us talk about significance of the biopolymer plant. The first of its kind facility will contribute to environmental conservation and sustainability, helps fulfill PM's vision of a self-reliant India, Atmanirbhar Bharat, by reducing plastic waste, operates on a zero liquid discharge principle, ensuring no harmful industrial waste, pollutes water bodies, creates thousands of job opportunities, and increases farmers' income by utilizing sugarcane-based materials. Let us discuss impact on environment and economy. Reduces dependency on fossil fuel-based plastics by introducing sustainable alternatives. Supports global efforts against plastic pollution by promoting biodegradable products. Encourages collaborations between industries and educational institutions to train youth for employment in eco-friendly sectors. Strengthens UP's position as an investment hub, promoting Make in India and green technology. It's time to test your knowledge. And the question is, where is India's first biopolymer plant being set up? A. Varanasi. B. Lucknow. C. Lakhimpur Khiri. D. Kanpur. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching.
For more informative content, like, share and subscribe. And do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.